Energy. It's been a long, long time since we